Not in these cases to lean back and then they go from their back. Are you taking it now? You teach them to go from their back and sit up, eyes in, and go forward. So why should we teach that? Well, we really want kids to do simpler swim, but if they can't do what she just did, they really can't control the body. She just did it. Okay. Oh, they also have to learn how to swim while they throw it. She's mad because her brother took away the rat. And I'm not catering to it.
Yeah.
Robbie would not throw a temper tantrum in the pool because he was really hard to swim.
Yeah.
He knew how to throw temper tantrums on the ground. But he was not dumb enough to throw a temper tantrum in the pool.
Smart.
And if I help her out right now, I'm just rewarding her. So I'm glad you're taking that. There didn't be a public video, it's a training video. Okay, so we're going to go pick up this ring. Okay, go get it. 1, 2, 3, go get it. Good, and look, when he comes up, he has to breathe and he's vertical, and then he has to learn how to put his face back in and go back to the couch.